Sup everyone, Sirkin's back, and we all know what's going on. Me chilling until I get the lunar spells. Yep. Lunar spells. You know, I bet I can unlock all of these before that Nightingale chick's stream evolving piano meditation starts on July of 26? Yeah, if you don't know what I'm talking about, she's this owl YouTuber, and her surname is Nightingale, which is the same name of that of, yeah, if you all play Skyrim and play the Thieves Guild, then you know what I'm talking about, yeah. Yeah, she's one of my favorites, and her lore is just tragic. It's complicated. Yeah. So yeah, like before, I'm just doing this for at least an hour. So how y'all, oh wait, you can't tell me, there's no, it's not stream. Just check, make sure I'm recording. Yep. Yeah, I had the fan on me. You know, it's just to cool me off, yeah. Sorry, just my eyes acting up, but that's alright. Yeah, it turns out if you do the farming thing on here, you can get the Sand Spirit, but it's rare. Oh, sweet! What do you call it? 130,000, yeah. I wish I had one time down here. You know, get everything tackled. Or, you know what I'm talking about. Alright, finishes group, okay. When casted, those nearby will be rebounded damage, yeah. Yeah, thanks. You know, I did all arena, but, you know. Congratulations. You earned how to cast the finisher group spell. Thanks. Okay, scratch it out, Alex. That can't be good. Scratch it out, Alex. Scratch it out, Alex. Here it is. Thanks. Yeah, bro, but I don't just listen to turn around.
Yeah, I think the, it's, you know, the sounds, yeah.
Okay, I'm back. You know, I'm gonna play some music, you know. Can always listen to the same music every time, right? Yeah, sorry about that, it's just my eyes. Sad to hear that. Yeah, I appreciate these boosters you get from the LC, you just need to gather the right things or something. I'm not gonna tell you how guys didn't know too much information. Wait, what happened from that Sinister? I just realized, Dragon Helm, okay, that's actually a good deal. It's not a Hazel Mirror Ring, but hey, it's better than nothing, right? Yeah, get that place, yeah. I'm gonna talk to this lady. So how does the farm work for you?
Well, what part of the farm do you want to know about?
What about those, plants? After I harvest a patch, I will replant a feather seed, and it needs fertilizing for it to appear. I was just asking about what information about these plants, like how they work, like how is plants supposed to support you? I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, the lag keeps being a pain again.
Yeah, I hate when it does that. It's irritating. Thank goodness I'm not an actual stream. Don't you just hate that? Why when you finally start playing a game again, boom, lagging strikes again. Just gets it irritating. Finally, I'm trying not to lose, you know. I'm sorry, I'm trying not to snap. Just the lagging strikes again.
I don't get what's going on. I guess maybe bad internet connection.
Thank you.
Okay, I just need 370,000, and then later, there's more, just, you know, time, stuff. Yeah. I'm not gonna let Lagan get away. This is supposed to be a chilling episode. Yeah. I don't know why I haven't done this ages ago. I guess it's just boring or something. It takes too long. I mean, the first time I tried this one was for the spiritual healing spell. Because I like summoning. Ironic, huh? Yeah, look at all this parts being made. Or is it produce that you're talking about? No, I don't have a cold, just to let you know, trust me. It's just my nose being nosy. Yeah, that was a terrible pun, I'm sorry. Yeah, this sends it to the front page with my arm. The troll's name is literally my arm. Poor guy. Oops, sorry. I thought you were doing a fast thing job. But unfortunately, the arrow here, it was blocked and not hard, so I accidentally clicked it. Not knowing until it was too late. Yeah. Sorry, Paulina, I didn't mean to say that. It's just that I thought I was going to say you're doing a fantastic job, but sadly, the arrow was in the way and it was blocking the not word. Yeah, sorry, it was a misclick, just like I said. Yeah. A blockade. Yeah, like I said, always keep an eye on this spot, right? They get the most points. Just checking the wishes. Oh, turn all logs and everything to moves. I need a full backpack of logs. Oh my, that's a lot of logs. Wait, what kind of... No, that's not boring, is it?
Always check your wound patches, right? You know, for any wounds being emptied. Yeah, like before, I'm doing this at midnight. Isn't it a lunar? Moon? Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah, sorry. What's all these sloths, whatever they call them? They're an unusual creature. They really attack this place, and I don't know. I'm getting less will as from doing this. That's cool. Oh, this dude. Where did he even come from? He's level 1. What? Sorry, click there. Hey girl, what them legs do? I'm sorry, that is a terrible dirty joke, I'm sorry. Please don't sue. I like how she fights mainly her legs, which is crazy and cool. I can hit too, thanks to the combat evolution. Yeah, she says, take that, what was that name? It's just three more. Yeah, not this time. Yeah, not letting that arrow block me.
sorry, it's just the cat I'm looking after.
Hey! I can see you, but I can't.
Well, actually, I can hear you, but I can't see you.
Oh, there you are.
Sorry, I chose this sneaky cat.
I'm sorry, but I can't see you.
Yeah. This cat's a tricky one. Yeah, see, I'm looking after this cat until we give her a new home because her original owners aren't good people. Yeah. Oh, Jesse, if I was actually on screen and someone in the comments saying, or chat saying that he's, he or she is bored, I was going to be like, wait, you're bored? Then why are you even listening anyway? Why are you even here? I mean, that makes no sense. I mean, what's the point of you being here if you're bored by this? I mean, why are you even listening anyway if you're bored? It makes no sense. If you're bored, then go somewhere else. I'm not, it's not like I can stop you. Yeah. Why are you even listening if you're bored? Same person said they're bored, comes back later saying that they're bored. Like, what? Wait, why did the same person say they're bored of it? Why are you still here? I'm sorry. It makes no sense that if you're still here and yet you're still bored. But you want me to just end it and go somewhere.
Oh, that would be
fun.
Oh.
I'm sorry, it's just a cat. Yeah, it's just nudging on the laptop screen. That screen, you know. Hey, buddy.
You know, play, I don't know how these things are breaking themselves with my fingers, but you better not have anything to do with this lady. I mean, otherwise it's gonna be too freaky if you had something to do with this.
Watch me ask these creatures, like, then how in the heck are these benches keep breaking?
I don't know. Why don't you ask her?
I
of sentiment except that these creatures would be like, we don't know. I can't talk. We don't know. Why don't you ask her? And it's just known to be seen like, yeah, I should have known. Like, she's realized that they were onto her. Which is silly, that's all.
Yeah, I'm gonna check the recording. Okay, nearly 10 more minutes left.
Well, 9 minutes, but you know what I'm talking about. If it's not, then iPod dies.
Yeah, ruined arrowheads, that's cool. That's right.
We should have the Hissom ring, you know. The Hissom ring. That would really help me out. You know, all that money. I'm trying to buy enough runes for a constant Ulfric.
Yeah, you know, it's a King Lectern one with the upgrade. I'm trying to make a RuneScape cosplay with one of my favorite YouTubers.
Her name is Asariel. It's spelled with a S-A-R-U-E-I.
Yeah.
Much like the Nightingale Owl girl, her backstory is pretty tragic, and her story is tragic, and... I mean, think about what they both have in common, besides wearing glasses up.
Yeah, that came up wrong.
I'm sorry for those who wear glasses. Sorry. I'm just trying to explain, y'all. Alright, forget what I said about the glasses part. I mean, there's something wrong with wearing glasses. I mean, wearing glasses, not reading glasses. I mean, glasses have benefits. I mean, it lets you take a look closer, lets you read better. I mean, it has a lot of benefits, you know. So the point is, both YouTubers at Nightingale Owl and Raul, I can't pronounce his name right, the point is this one girl is a cyborg and an artificial human, and the Nightingale one is an owl girl who's human looking, and they both have similar backstories, and are kind of tragic.
They're like one of the most tragic YouTuber characters ever, and it's pretty sad.
Yeah. But anyways, I'm just, like I said, wasting money to make a cosplay of Raul.
Yeah, I'm gonna reach, 350,000, then I'm gonna hit A, because it's late, and I just, took my sin pill. We should get bonus point and courage 2 times when it comes to this guy. Oh yeah, that's right, I have, too much food. Well, my Fupa has too much food. See, if you don't check, the, Fupa is gonna be forced to drop it all whenever he collects some. Yeah. That'll explain it. Yeah, I had to get rid of some. Just by times. Who lives in a pineapple? Yeah, SpongeBob does. Sorry, I was thinking about this one dude in the Crash Bandicoot costume. You know, for the premiere of the Crash of the Titans, he was riding an Oscar. Oh, sorry, glitch. Mike. He was literally riding an ostrich. It was pretty cool and funny. I'm sorry for the ostrich. I gotta react to those videos one day. BRB. I'm back. This is a nice hat. How do I? What do you think, Shaya? Yeah. Oh, wait, I can't ask you because we're not on stream yet. Yeah. I was thinking maybe, hey, how about instead of, why not 360,000? I don't know. Yeah, actually, you know, I should take a picture of this. You know, spell? I forgot about these. Yeah. I actually saved most of the last casino. they're very important at first. Dang, poor guy. Alright, have fun, good luck. And be careful. Yeah, misclick. This music's kind of sad, because, you know, the Golem Quest. Yeah. Speaking of golems, I have, like, so many moon guardians in my prison house, but, like, except for the colorless one. I mean, you don't get much pets to walk around anywhere besides your players in the house. Yeah, I mean, the pet house, I mean. You know what I mean, yeah. Communicator while I was sensing spiciness.
Be friends, you're like, wait, why are you communicating with me at the same spot?
Yeah, that would be fun to see you dial out there when it comes to that spell. I'm sorry, it didn't lag against the game. Dang lagging. Don't you just hate that? Hang on a minute. Oh, okay. I just noticed that she's passing out more than usual. Can't say blame her. Sorry, I was thinking about my notes. Sorry. 20 Baker voiceovers, a big gorilla, a and he looks like, I knew it. I can't remember what he said, but I don't remember what I'm saying. Yo, I'm the only one responsible for your existence. He's partially responsible.
Wait, can I use this on myself? Let me find out. Oh, I can actually.
That's cool.
Come on, girl.
I was meant to use the world ability to speed things up a bit. Yeah, take a while. It's just real, it's worth the music, I mean. Oh, okay, there we go. I'm just gonna turn it up, you know, listen to the lunar music. Hey, you guys, yeah. You guys stay away from there. Alright, otherwise you have to deal with this chick because I can't, you know, actually attack. Hey, listen, girl, I'll be right back. I gotta buy some more runes, you know. Oh, hang on, I see something. This is a good opportunity. I'm pretty sure that's a familiar, that is somewhat familiar. Yeah, squash your eyelids, You're welcome. There's actually a pet version, it's only smaller. Wait, if there's a pet version in this house, then... Is there a tiny... Baba Yaga? Hmm. I'm buying other rooms just to hang with it. I got a lot of runes. I wonder if this spell works on combined potions. Apparently I'm out of those points. Yeah, I'll be right back. Oops, I just realized I ran written the wrong way. Sorry that I said so. I'm sorry, I can't think straight. This maze is starting to kick in. You know what, I think I'm just gonna get off right now, because, like I said, the meds are starting to kick in, and it makes it hard for me to think clearly, so, yeah, I'm just gonna get off. Yeah. Yeah, bye, everyone, and good night.